Match day one for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Who will make a statement in this, the opener? Stay right here on EA TV for all the live action. Good evening to you, and part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's the United States versus Wales.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give grip and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
Starters for Wales. Ben Davis starts alongside Ethan Ampadu in central defence. And in this tactical centre, they have just the one player in attack. Bale. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, the US women's team are the most successful.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Way up. Determined defending. Gareth Bale. And it's Conor Roberts. Ramsey. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Sergiño Dest. Tyler Adams. Pulisic now. Is offside here. James Moore. Danger. their opponents to come onto them. And he's broken free. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Zimmerman on the ball. Jesus Ferreira. Can he find the net? A little too close to the keeper at the end.
As you can see from those stats, it's not creating enough. You need to play at a quicker tempo, get the ball into the danger area and get more players in the box. Make the opposition have to defend it.
And struggling with it.
The replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. Tyler Adams. Pulisic now. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Pulisic. That's a nice goal. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Strength to shield the ball. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Tyler Adams. Way up. Well, this could cause problems for the defenders. Getting anxious when they have the ball. To the final half hour. Adams. Weston McKennie. He has teammates around him. Kiefer Moore on to James. They need to get tighter, and the cross not quite imaginative enough.
Substitution for the hosts.
And they will make the change now.
Number 4, Tyler Adams, entering the match number 17, Christian Rodin.
A chance to whip it in. Oh, a fine block. Throw in here for Wales. Dan James. Intercepting it intelligently. A very effective clearance. Comes, and they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Behind for another corner, can they cash in? Let's see about the delivery.
Here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
Aronson. Pulisic now. And there we have it, a Welsh victory. That's the big headline here. Stuart, how would you sum up their performance?
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. Played with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.